And Claire, the only thing I would add is that what happened at the White House a week or so ago with the announcement and reception regarding Amy Coney Barrett is a great example of how to spread the COVID disease in indoor formal or informal social gatherings.
Thanks.